Bubba is home safe after being rescued not once but twice by deputies in Boulder County. A pug was taken for a ride when the car that it was in was stolen in Superior. Deputies helped it out of that situation. Well, while they were waiting for its owner, he apparently hit the emergency button on the computer, turned off the radio, got stuck in between the seats, head down and butt up. The sheriff's office says the car didn't smell pleasant after that. They helped him out and nicknamed him Pungent Pugs before returning him home. Oh, poor dog.
Poor dog. Dog's fine. Dog doesn't know the difference. They like stinking too.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Mm-hmm.